adults grew up in homes where the expression of thoughts and feelings was not encouraged, but condemned. To request a toy was